right, so here we go with this highly anticipated stand-up only event. You've got to play by the rules here. There are a ton of them, but there is no grappling of any type, either on the feet or on the ground. Fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor as well, so that bears watching here as round one gets underway.
Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot.
There's that jab.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt, but unable to land.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that.
Oh! That one hurt.
Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, man! Huge kick to the body.
Gigantic kicks. Body kick, look at that. Oh! What a leg kick.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Went for the inside leg kick. And he connects there.
Nice inside leg kick.
Well, this is chopping up a lead leg 101. This is exactly the way you do it as the leg kicks continue to pile up. And you can already start to see his opponent slowing down a little bit. May want to check one of those, bro. Trying to do damage now with the kick. That's a miss. Lamas gets hit by that leg kick. You may want to start checking some of these.
But he really lands that leg kick with authority.
Ooh, looking to go to the leg kick here, just out of range. Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target. Section, Joe.
Just missed with a huge kick. Check that one.
Lamas gets stung by that leg kick. Lands the overhand leg. Lamas going for the leg kick. Nothing doing there. Second round underway.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection. How about that shin?
Excellent feint with the kick.
Lands the inside leg kick. Can we show you the total strikes? Spinning back fist. He didn't telegraph that one at all. Lamas gets touched by that kick to the body.
He's fainting with that kick.
See, it's not just his speed. It's speed with proper technique. And that's one of the things that makes him so dangerous. And an arsenal of information when it comes to movement.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, beautiful head movement. Slips there. Oh.
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on. Body kick, look at that.
Man.
He lands a huge knee.
Result, he has taken control of this second round. Well, he just missed on another strike there. He has not been efficient with his attack here tonight. And offensively, I think his approach leaving a lot to be desired. Gotta figure out a way to conserve some energy here moving forward. Lamas gets hit by that kick to the body. Trying to kick the leg out. Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body.
Oh, he's limping.
Under a minute now to go. Oh, blocks that kick to the body. Nicely done. Just inches away from landing one of those big right hands.
There was a nice exchange.
Well, that body kick was there earlier, not there on that attempt. And that's the end of round number two. Oh, so there's the horn at the end of the round. He got knocked down near...
You ready?
Third round underway. Effective punch there by Lux.
Oh! Huge kick misses.
Well, just as he did the previous round, he continues to connect on a high volume of strikes. And a good sign, too, doesn't seem to be slowing down whatsoever. Some fighters don't check a lot of leg kicks. That one was checked.
Clean punch.
Oh, it looks like his leg might be hurt here, Joe. Limping a little bit. Well, the offense has been there. He is landing some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Roundhouse kick, Joe, unable to find the target. Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here.
Just missed with that huge kick.
So we have passed the midway point.
Vicious leg kick lands. He is not going to be able to continue. That's it. It's over. He landed a huge barrage of strikes all night long and finally got the TKO.
Yeah, Joe, I would agree. A good stoppage by the referee. Ultimately, you want to see the fighter live to fight another day. And even though he was moving a little bit, he was not intelligently defending himself. And I would always err on the side of a premature stoppage as opposed to a late one. Ultimately, the referee's number one job, protect the fighter. And the official certainly did so there.
And let's take a look at that from a different camera.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the victory by TKO. Huge result inside the octagon tonight. All right, the official decision is in. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest. At 2 minutes, 29 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by TKO.
So there he is, the oncoming force after a massive TKO victory here tonight. He told us before the fight, Joe, he wanted to keep the judges out of it. Mission accomplished on that front. And this is always the best part of the night, Joe, to see these fighters exhale after a victory, celebrate with their coaches and training partners, and you can be sure...